Morning. What I have in front of me is a breakfast that will probably take you about 20 minutes to make. I know a lot of you don't have a lot of time, but this is a very nutrient dense meal right here. Now normally I don't eat breakfast. I don't eat until afternoon. But some days, like days after a pretty rough workout, I like to eat a lot of food during the day. So with that being said, I'm gonna follow this clip up with some short clips on exactly how I made this. Eggs, hash browns, ham, avocado, got some yogurt, nuts, and usually I don't eat bread, but every once in a while I like to cheat. So I've got some English muffins with butter, honey, and cinnamon on top of the yogurt. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the clip. I hope you guys get something from this and you try it out at home. Give me a like, give me a share. I'll catch you guys later. Faster I move, the slower I go. I will go to the volcano. Melt my heart, Mauna Kea snow. I water my horses like it taught me to. Water my horses like it taught me to. Spirit guides, yeah, the spirit moves. Spirit guides, yeah, the spirit. I water my horses like it taught me to. Water my horses like it taught me to. The spirit guides, yeah, the spirit moves.